18.05 in 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 Oh.
Number 16.
Next song called is Helen, Helen and Newbolt from the Liverpool Key Club, 1953. Last 3 tiers of the female section coming down now. First down is Rachel Field, who's 64 from the Midlands. that was Claire Russell skiing out, unfortunately. Behind her is Miss 60, which is Lucy Deller. Eleanor True has just finished in time 16.53. Miss 70, Jessica Mayhew, is now on the second half of the course, and behind her will be Louise Smith. Coming down next is Bib 106, Jonathan Powell from the Ravens. And Brandon Matthews from Stokes. Coming down next from the Midlands is 16.49. Thomas Lawrence, bid 160 for the Midlands, is coming down next. They skied out, unfortunately, so that's time to count to him. 161 is next on course, which is Ethan Hemming, Midlands, and he's finished on 60.10. Behind him, all the shots. Jake finishes on 15.71. Toby Tarrant for the middle is about to finish now. If you finish, if you get to do a second run, then please make sure you get back straight back up. So just catching up on the scores, Ewan Smith has just finished in 16.26. Bromley has just finished on 16.452. Alex Ogden from Norfolk finished on 16.26. Nathan Smith coming down in improved time of 16.51. Thomas Butterworth from WWF finished on 15.70. 15.01. 0.42 of the second improvement of the unit, so love to you. And Hemming, Midland, and the Andrews. Claire Russell from Norfolk is coming down next, and behind Claire is Louise Deller. Claire's time is 15.04. Now it's Oliver Black, which is finishing in second run time 16.31. Joshua Lane's time, they kept it in and out, that brings it to 15.54. Thomas Lawrence has just finished in time 15.29. Ethan Hemming has just finished in their second run in time 15.80, which is slow on the first run. First run of 15.46 will count. Jake Hammond, all jobs, pushing across the line in a time of 15.78. Slow in this first run.